Good morning! Whoa, I feel dizzy. Holy moly, that was not a good idea. What is up, everyone? Welcome back to another video. Now, Chisling, right now we're heading out to start the day, and the first place I'm actually going is I'm actually meeting up with my boy Napter. Now, I'm sure most of you know him. He's the one who crashed his Lamborghini twice this week, and yeah, let's just say he's not been having a really good week. But yeah, I'm gonna go over to him, see what he's up to, and we're gonna start out the day. By the way, I'm actually going there with my Ferrari, so hopefully there's no bad curse on my car today. Yo, is that Napter? Bro, Napter.
What's up?
Bro, is that you? Why are you on the road, bro?
I have no car.
It's okay, man. You don't need a car. I know your Lambo's crashed. We're gonna fix that. But right now we're heading out.
Let's go in the Ferrari.
Bro, don't be sad like that. I don't like that.
Can I drive?
No. I'm picking you up, but just don't give me the curse.
Don't say that.
I don't want to crash my car. Okay, guys, so I'm here with my boy Napter, and as you can see, he's not been feeling too well ever since he crashed his Lamborghini. But it's okay, bro. We got you, okay?
This morning, I didn't want to get out of my room. For all the people that are saying, oh, they're not buying insurance and stuff like that, the car was actually on third-party insurance. That's why I'm paying out of my own pocket. I don't want the taxi driver to pay because he's earning less money as it is. The guy actually cried, so, you know, I let him off.
Here's the thing, right now I'm here, my boy Napter, and the first place we're going to is, we're going to Chinatown.
Oh, we're here at the watches.
So we're here at the watch store, but why are the watches in water, bro?
I didn't know.
Bro, what the hell? They have some watches in water right now. Like,
why?
I think it's to show they're waterproof.
Ah, that's probably why.
When I told you this place has anything, like, you can find anything in the world. Now, the first stop we've come to, they have a shop that sells safes, like bank safes.
It's insane, like, look how big they are.
What? So they actually sell like full-size safes here? Nice. So we're thinking we can get one. Bro, look at that, that's sick. My boy's trying to open the safe right now, can he do it? Oh.
Yo, this is car keys and stuff in all there.
But this is perfect for you. Like, the cash you had the other day, we can put it inside one. So right now we're going around trying to find some cool stuff, and look what I found, okay?
Whoa, what's this?
Bro, check this out, you ready?
What are we gonna do with the leaf blower in Dubai?
Blow leaves.
There's no leaves in Dubai.
Blow sand.
The sand, yeah.
It's a sand blower.
This is so cool. You could do a music video with that.
So I think my boy Mo Vlogs has gone crazy. He's buying a chainsaw. An actual chainsaw. Look at this, guys. Bro, what are you gonna do with a chainsaw?
A few moments later.
Bro, Napter, what's wrong, bro? What? Why did you keep becoming sad today? I know the car's coming back. You don't need to steal buggies. Oh my god, it works. Oh my god. Bro, reverse. Oh my god, the buggy actually works. Bro, Napter, stop.
Let's go.
Okay, so we've been going around for the past half an hour and we finally made a purchase. Ta-da!
Okay, what's inside this box is something very special. We'll show you once we get out. Let's go.
Are you ready?
I'm ready for
this. Are you ready? So we're back inside my car and it's time to show you what we bought. Now, we actually didn't even check it to see if it's in the box, but we bought the world's strongest laser. Bro.
Can you imagine there's nothing inside?
Bro, so as you can see, we bought a briefcase, and inside here, it's supposed to be the world's strongest laser. Oh.
It comes in glasses.
It's there. It's there. So here goes nothing. It's time to test out the laser. Now, the guy told us it's the most powerful laser in the world. So the first thing we're gonna test it on is paper.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay, let's see.
Be careful.
Do you think it'll burn it?
I think so, yes.
Okay. Why is nothing happening?
Why is nothing happening?
The laser's really powerful.
Whoa, bro, look at that.
Yo, it looks like a blue bottle.
Oh, we got scammed. I want my money back. Anyway, guys, we can head inside now and I'll see you guys in the next shop.
Hey! Now, here's the thing, boys. The other day, when me and Naptor went to the Lamborghini showroom, we actually saw something very special. They were giving delivery to the first Lamborghini Urus in the whole of Dubai.
To someone very special as well.
While we were there, we got to see the first Lamborghini Urus in the country. Without further ado, this is the Lamborghini Urus.
Enjoy.
So as you can see, boys, this is the 2019 Lamborghini Urus we have in front of us. This car is absolutely beautiful. And today, I'm going to be giving you a little review. Now, this week is actually the first batch of deliveries for this brand new car. So you're going to be seeing these bad boys around Dubai. And honestly, it is probably the best looking 4x4 I've ever seen, okay? And I'm not just saying that. Like, I want you to let me know your opinions in the comment section. This car is an absolute beast. Now, before I take you inside, this is actually the world's fastest SUV. So this is actually quicker than any other 4x4 SUV in the world right now. Honestly, that just goes to show you how powerful this car is. Right now, we're just checking the car out. The first thing I want to check out before we go inside is the boot space, okay? So let's go ahead and check it out. Whoa, whoa. Damn, son. Okay, so this car actually has a good amount of boot space. It's pretty much what you get on all your 4x4 SUV cars. So if we go ahead and open this up, ta-da! That is where you have your spare wheel. So the car actually comes with a spare wheel and everything you need to change it. So yeah, that is pretty cool. As you can see, it even has a button to close the boot. So bam, that is how you close the boot. Ta-da! All right, so right now I am inside the Lamborghini Urus. Now, here is the thing. I'm gonna give you all the information of this car before I say anything else. Now, this is a V8 twin turbo, 650 horsepower, 4x4. Now, and the thing you might not know, this is actually Lamborghini's second SUV. So a lot of people think it's the first 4x4 they've made. It's not. The first one was like back in 1985. But this is the second one they made, and I think it's the only one people really know about. Now, it's a 2019 car, so technically this car is from the future, because we're still in 2018, this is a 2019 car, but it is absolutely amazing. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and switch on this car just so you can hear it. It's a monster. Wait, where's the keys?
Keys already there.
Oh, look at that. That's the key. Is it focused? Look at the key to the Urus. It actually looks different for once.
Yes.
Sorry. Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna switch this bad boy on, so check this out. It's just like a normal Lamborghini. You flick the switch up and you press the start button. Holy. Bruh, that's crazy. That is crazy. As you can see, I've got my man Fahad sitting inside the car. This is insane. Okay, what else is there about the car that we don't know?
Acceleration.
Acceleration?
0 to 100 in 3.6 seconds.
Now, here's one really cool thing about the car. It actually has a front camera. So this thing at the front, this is a camera that is used for like the sensors of the car, and it's really cool. So this car has a lot of really cool features, so I'm going to show you one by one. So we're going to go onto the map right now. It actually has like its own map interface, which you guys can see, and it works really, really smoothly. Okay, so you pretty much can never get lost in the car because it has its own navigation system. That sounds nice.
Let me show you like one thing which I like a lot. It has like a 3D camera, so we'll have
this, no
the
view way.
Like a drone on top of the car, so we'll have it like you can bring all during parking.
What?
You can see everything.
Guys, check that out. It literally has the coolest camera I've ever seen. So this is live right now. There's
live
people.
What? This part is not showing because the door is open.
Oh, okay, yeah, I should probably close the door.
Yeah, all the doors, so you can see how nice it is. One more thing I want to show you.
Okay.
Also, I like it a lot.
There's more?
Yeah, there's a lot of things.
There's more.
So let's say like Dubai, so you just type it here.
No way.
B-A. Hi.
What? So basically, instead of typing stuff, you can actually write it with your hand over here. So I'm gonna try and write hello, okay? H E L L O, okay? What? There you go, that is the brand new 4x4 Lamborghini. Let me know your thoughts about it in the comment section. Honestly, the yellow is, in my opinion, the best color to go for because it's just, it stands out so much. And I love this logo, like on the back of your neck crest. It's just so cool. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section. Okay, we're gonna say goodbye to the Lamborghini Urus right now. We out. Oh my god.
So that's what just happened.
Did you see that Lamborghini? So there you go, that was the Lamborghini Urus. If you haven't already, make sure to go check out my boy's channel. I've been telling you this, and he's doing like a cool little giveaway where he's giving some iTunes cards away. So if you want to win, go check him out.
80 pounds in total.
80 pounds.
Go like, comment, and subscribe.
Yeah, you can win some pretty cool money. Anyways, for now we're saying goodbye to my boy Nathan. So peace out, bro.
It's been a great day.
Adios. Boom. As always, I'm gonna end off today's vlog here. If you have enjoyed, make sure to smash the like button and subscribe to the channel if you're new. And yeah, I'll see you tomorrow for another vlog. All right, I love you guys, and as always, yalla yolo. Bye.